Alum Petals are back. This body butter is one of my top selling products. Watch me as I make, pipe, and label this whip body butter. As you may already know, my body butters are cold processed, no heat is involved, so you may get pieces of butter within your container, and that's perfectly normal. Now will be a good time to hit that subscribe button, and if you have any questions, feel free to leave it in the comment section below. I usually print my labels at home, but it's becoming too much work, so I may think of outsourcing them. Also, did you see those smoothie stickers? I am actually thinking about making these as a reminder to stay healthy all year long. Let me know if this is something you might be interested in. Oh my Cricut has been tripping. It has not been recognizing the image to cut, so I pretty much have to re-outline the borders with a permanent marker for it to work. Do you experience any of that with your Cricut machine? Now I'm going to make rose bath salt, and the recipe will be included. It's not only about self-care on the outside, but also taking care of the inside. And today, I'm making a banana smoothie. The recipe will be included. Enjoy! I hope you enjoyed this video today. Come back and let me know if you try any of the recipes, either the bath salt or the smoothie recipe, or even if you decide to purchase the island petals from our website. Share this video with your friends, subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my videos, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Until next time, take care of yourself.